have fought and will die for my country. And I know that, although I have lived under the yoke of oppression and the fear of discovery and capture, I go to a place where I shall be free in my movement, free to associate with my fellows, free in the expression of my thoughts. In that place, I shall never again be shackled and hunted like an animal.
It's alive! It's alive!